great stuff. I look forward to seeing just how you get on in Australia. So good luck.
Hey, this is Andy Knight, your race engineer. Welcome to the world of Formula One. I'm sure you're eager to get over to the garage, but before we make our way over, I just need to run you through a few things. The laptop grants you access to a number of systems providing important race and career information. We've already set up your email account, so you should have a few mails waiting for you. Make sure you check your emails from time to time, as they'll contain important information such as weather reports, contract offers, and emails from your agent. Next, we have the standings screen. Here you'll be able to see how you're performing in the Drivers' and Constructors' Championships. Then we have the track information screen. Here you can read up on all the circuits we'll visit this year. You can change your helmet design at any point in the season. We've got a selection that you can choose from. The race calendar allows you to get access to the garage to start the next session or to move to the next race weekend once you've completed a race. You can also view the tracks that you'll be visiting throughout the season. And finally, if you exit the driver's room, you'll find yourself back at the main menu. Here you can access various game modes and options. Anyway, I'll leave you to get settled in. Oh, and make sure you take a look at your email. I've sent you the latest weather report. See you in the garage. Hey, welcome to the garage. Let me show you around. The car monitor provides you with important information about the race weekend. There's a lot of useful information here. Feel free to check it out later. When you're ready to go out onto the track, or want to know what your session objectives are, then you just need to ask. Finally, you can also edit your car setup here. If you want to make more complex changes, take a look at the car monitor. screen provides you with live timing information and allows you to fast forward time within the current session. Here you can see the weather report for the race weekend. Reports are a good indicator. Fire her up. So, your first race. Don't worry about your finishing position. Just get a feel for the car and concentrate on having a clean race. Good luck. Session. data's showing that engine temperatures are looking good. Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. DRS is now enabled. Closing in. current pace. Keep pushing. That's a new fastest lap for the race. We've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session. Lap times are looking good. Martin just put in a new fastest lap. Rosberg's right behind you. Push hard.
We'll be right back.
up the pace. The car behind's closing in. Slower cars just ahead of you. Pace is good. We'll be right back. a look and we think Alonso's due to pit within the next couple of laps. By the guy behind. Push, push. Behind is dropping back. That should give you a little more breathing space. Car behind is closing in. Button should be due a tyre change within a couple of laps. Up your pace, the car behind's catching you. There's some debris on your tyres. You'll struggle for grip until they're clear. Pits are clear. Pit this lap. Come in this lap. Ahead of Alonso, push it, don't let it catch you. Exit, exit now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Racing speed. Watch out for those cold tires. Plate is up on our predicted finish. Come on, keep going. Adrian's coming to the pits. Adrian in the pits now. We'll be right back. slight lead over Vettel. He's close behind you. Car ahead is slower in sector 2. See if you can pass it. Pushing. traffic ahead. Stay alert. That's Massa. Go for the overtake. Lapping in the high minute 33 bracket to match the car ahead. Currently we're 9 places above where we predicted. Let's carry this through to the end. Lap times are looking good. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in sector 2. Sector 2. Exactly what we need. Push, push. Lapping in the high minute 32 bracket to start catching the guy ahead. being caught by the guy behind. Push, push. Just behind you, try to build a gap. front. Let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. You're approaching one of the Red Bulls. There's a Red Bull ahead of you. We'll be right back. ahead of Massa. Massa's dropping back by a second a lap. You're coming up on a group of slow-moving cars. Try to pass them quickly. You need to find some speed. The car behind is closing in. Times are looking good. Exactly what we need. Push, push. We need to pass this guy. You're much faster in sector one. The stewards have awarded you a time penalty. We need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 32 range to have any chance of catching the car ahead. Okay, we need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 33 range. Low 33. Thank you. time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session. Your pace, the car behind catching you. Pushing. 5 seconds behind Alonso. Lapping in the high minute 32 bracket to start catching the guy ahead. Alonso's pulling away from you by half a second a lap. Outside the points. Good driving.